Hello everyone, today we are gonna make a wooden frame model with you. Before we start, let's talk about photography. Do you know anything about history of cameras? Before the camera, there was camera obscura, which means dark chamber. And it was officially invented over 700-800 years ago. The camera obscura was a box with a hole in one end, where light came in and hit the mirror. And this creates a picture on back of the box of whatever was front of the hole. Unfortunately, this picture would disappear when the light was gone. Joseph Niepce used some chemicals to make first photograph, and it's called photograph, which comes from Greek words and which means writing with lights. Okay, we have some information about history of photograph. Let's make wooden frame model for our favorite photograph. Before using the lathe, you have to obey two safety rules. One of them is put your goggles on. The second one is if you have long hair, you have to tidy your hair up. All the materials that we need for this project is ready in our kit. We have guides. These three parts belong to wooden frame, and we have wooden cylinders. If we look carefully, we will recognize that cylinders has circle and square part. One side is square and the other side is circle. So square part has to be in this point of the machine, and we are moving this part of the machine freely and turning this arm on clockwise to make this cylinder tight, and we lock the cylinder on the machine. If we need to unlock this machine, we have to turn this arm on counterclockwise and move this freely and take this out. There is a shaper pen which is connected to the machine, and there is an arrow where is top of the shaper pen, and this arrow always point up. We are holding this shaper pen not like this, not like this. It has to be like this. And this shaper pen has to be perpendicular and touch this metal surface. And movement has to be short, like this. We will touch and pull back, touch and pull back, touch and pull back. And as you see, we are holding this pen like this, not like holding pencil. We have to hold the shaper pen like this. To make sure if we are doing right, we have to check with guide, and guide says this part and this part and over here has to be shaped more than the other sides, and I am making some sign over here and turn the light on and make this sign appear like this and like this. And one more. Okay. Now I can make some shape. After finish shaping, we have to use sandpaper to make the surface much better. Now we can check with the guide. Yeah, it looks okay. Now I'm going to shape one more cylinder as same as this one because these two cylinder has to be same because this cylinder is going to be sides of the wooden frame. Yeah, it looks familiar. So it's time to put all of these pieces together, but before that we have to clean all the dusts. Let's make them together. This cylinder is going to be side of our wooden frame and this tall and thicker part going to be our button. And let's have a glue over here and put this cylinder here. And some more over here. And thin one going to be top like this. And let's have some glue over here and here. And I'm gonna put some glue over here and put it in the middle. Our wooden frame is ready. Now it's your turn to make your own wooden frame and put your favorite photos.